Hey guys, I'm here again, but this time I am cooking rice and peas. And I'm cooking a peas in Jamaica. We call it cowfoot pea, but I bought this in the Chinese store. Yeah, see it there? I bought it in this Chinese store. I think we call it cowfoot pea. Look at it. I already washed it and it's soaking. So I'm going to cook my rice and peas, okay? All right, bye-bye. Okay, guys, my peas almost cooked, and I'm going to get my coconut and add it to my peas. And I'm going to use this coconut from the store. This is what I love to use. I don't like the tin coconut juice at all. So I'm going to blend my coconut, and I'll be right back. Finish with my coconut juice. Okay, and I'm just gonna go ahead and season up my pot. What I have here, I have a pepper, I have thyme, scallion, and green pepper, sweet pepper, and I put a half a stick of butter in here, and I'm gonna cut my garlic. It's gonna boil out, so okay, I'm gonna add a teaspoonful of salt. I'm gonna put a teaspoon of pimento seed and some garlic powder and some mistress dash. Okay, and I'm gonna make it boil, and then I put my rice in. Give it a 5 minutes. It's not good already, okay? Okay, here is my basmati rice. I'm gonna use it with my peas. And this is a 2-pound pack, okay? Wash my rice. Okay, I'm gonna put it on medium and let it simmer down. Okay, yeah, wow, nice, very nice. See it? Okay, my rice is done. My rice and peas look so perfect. So nice. You can eat this rice with any meat. You can eat, I cook it that you can even eat it by itself. Trust me. Taste. Remember to like, share, subscribe, leave a comment down below, and take your rice and eat with it anything you want to eat it with, even by itself.